GIPF has increased the pension fund by 7%, and this increment has taken effect as of April 1st.
At its meeting held on the 30th of March 2016, the GIPF Board of Trustees approved a pension increase to the tune of 7%. The increase shall take effect on the 1st of April 2016.
Nuyoma said that factors like investment returns and the consumer price index were taken into consideration before the increment was made.
This decision followed a thorough consideration of all variables, including investment returns and risk on one hand, and the consumer price index, CPI, on the other.
The fund will be paying out over 2.2 billion Namibian dollars in pension benefits with 31,692 annuals on their payroll. The fund has also managed to grant an annual average increase of 7.1% over the last 10 years.